All right, we're about 50 minutes away, I think, from getting started. Looks like we've got 50 girls out there. Last year, I think we doubled the number from last year, so we're very excited about that. Lots of talent out there. We're excited to see what they got. This is the first of two tryouts. Finals are coming up, and I believe, on April 1st, so if you missed out on a day, you got another chance to get on board, and we'd love to have you.